Because it's a hurricane.
That's
crazy.
Get in this idiot. I hope you end up in the Gulf.
No, you know who I'm looking for? I'm looking for the Weather Channel guy being right in the middle of it while the wind's blowing 100 miles an hour.
You missed it.
Yeah, they were here.
Little yellow rainbow here.
Yeah. There's one guy that they say is, like, if he shows up at your place, you know it's going to get better. He's some of the Weather Channel dude.
Dale Nelson?
Yeah, I guess that maybe that's him. That's the Weather Channel dude. Yeah. Right? It goes to every hurricane.
They have to walk or somebody has to carry them.
Yes,
we gotta carry
them. Yeah, you definitely don't want to have like a heart attack or anything.
You know those construction people are pissed off, ones that making the roads.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What kind of generator?
I don't know what it was too.
Party foul.
Dropping my phone and shit.
You know how we go.
If it ain't fixed out, it's gonna run out.
Stuff everywhere.
The news was like. 4 o'clock is your last window, so if you're getting out, get out. Wait, it's 2. Never mind.
Hey, that's our sign that's broken down there. Yeah, our easy sign.
Oh, yeah.
You can wait a little bit more.
Look at the winds coming out of that building. This way. It's out there. No, because remember,
It's spinning
this way. So
the
wind's
coming out of the building. The only thing I would say, just grab your mattress, whatever you do. Don't grab anybody your mattress.
I feel like one of those dumbasses taking film of bulls running towards you.
Only if there's not a hole in it from the shards of plastic.
Erin says she's going to sleep on this one. Oh, okay. I'm just looking at it. So I don't know what we're going to do together.